Dearest gentle reader, we have been apart for far too long.
Are we not friends?
Friends.
What this author knows to be true is that diamonds are not the only gems that sparkle.
Mother, do you believe the best foundation for love is friendship?
It is rare.
What is the primary force that guides us along our paths? Is it our minds or our hearts?
Charlie Croker is the biggest hero of real estate in Atlanta. The problem is, he's going bankrupt.
Jesus balls almighty.
Mr. Croker, party's over.
When people try to take you down, it's a gift.
I'm tougher than all you put together.
Nothing can kill me.
We have decided never to have kids.
Never is a long time.
For someone who really loves kids, your aversion towards them is amusing.
I'm glad my pain entertains you.
Can I tell you the truth? I am afraid.
Auntie, everyone deserves a second chance.
Mayday, we are under attack.
What do I do?
Stop it!
Oh my God.
Atlas, my primary protocol is to keep you alive.
This is what it feels like to be you?
This is what it feels like to be us.
It's beautiful. Okay, let's do this.
Major news from the breakfast world. The Post Cereal Company has invented a shelf-stable breakfast product.
They did it!
I'm about to finally crush
that big red K that never stops glaring at me!
Whoever gets to the shelves first is gonna win this thing.
We're about to have some very powerful people very upset.
Isn't this a cereal company? Why did my husband explode?
Give it up for Cat Williams!
This is the truth! Right here.
It's gonna be some shit.
My daughter has to fall for the son of the guy who ripped my heart out.
Lana?
Hello.
Could someone please explain what's going on?
Once upon a time, your father and Emma's mother dated in college.
Wait, what?
You have to play cool. Let him see what he's missed.
Well?
But don't let him know you care.
Whoa.
The Roast of Tom Brady, live on Netflix. No helmets, no mercy, no Brady rule.
No problem.
We're coming for you, pretty boy.
I'm unroastable. Let's go.
This industry is sink or swim, right?
She has not developed the experience that she should have at this stage of the game.
He has never sold anything since being licensed.
He's never sold a house?
No.
I heard some rumors that you're starting.
Rumors about what? It's awesome.
Don't play stupid.
You lie.
I don't lie.
We got a problem. Got a big problem.
I was like, I couldn't even believe what I was reading, man. I felt a sudden sense of doom and that my life was over. We're about to sit down and eat. And so I make the decision, I have to tell Nia before she reads this for herself, before she finds out how the heck am I going to tell her this.
The excitement is building.
England have reached their first final since 1966.
They're ready to go wild.
There was limited police presence.
And then it gets violent.
It was just carnage.
It felt like we were under attack.
The eyes of the world were on Wembley.
Influencer Miranda Derrick went viral after her family claimed she was part of a dance cult called 7M.
7M, an entertainment company founded by Robert Shin, who's also the pastor of LA-based Shekinah Church.
We're not allowed to contact her.
At first it was just, let's get Miranda out of this, and now it's turned into, wow, all of these dancers are involved in this.
We just want Miranda back.